You like him?
Who? Oh, that good-looking man with security written on his shoulder. Yes, yes, I do. He seems really nice.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, because that's what you women want. Nice guys.
Hello, IT.
What are you talking about, Roy?
If my date last night proved anything, it's that you ladies, you don't want nice guys.
I think if your date proved anything, Roy, it's that women like men without poo on their foreheads. That's our type.
That had nothing got to do with it. She clearly just didn't want a gentleman in her life. I hate to generalize, you know that, but all women just want bastards.
Oh, that women liking bastards thing is a total myth.
I've tried turning it off and on again and nothing happens.
Is it definitely plugged in?
Oh, sorry, that's it. Thanks very much.
You're welcome, Ben.
It's just not true.
Women don't want gentlemen, they want bullies and thugs. I'll prove it to you.
How will you prove it to me, Roy?
Oh, okay. I'll put on a classified ad online.
A classified?
Yeah, like a Lonely Hearts thing. But I'll make it sound psychotic. And I still bet I'll get a bazillion replies.
Oh, dear God.
Come on, how much?
Okay, yeah. I'll give you 20 quid if you get one response.
You're on.
Oh, my God, no. It's all about body fluids with you, isn't it?
Come on, Moss, we need to get to work.
Work?
Yeah, we need to post a classified Lonely Hearts ad online that makes me sound like a psycho so that I can prove to Jen that all women love bastards and therefore win £20.
Oh, thank God, I thought that thing was broken.
Shut up.